The only authentic Mayan prophecies in writing are revealed in books made of fig bark of the books of Quilambalam from Yucatan, Mexico. The Cotunwil prophecies are the subject of the Mayan prophecies, The Renewal of the World 2012-2072, a new book by Kenneth Johnson, who is best known for Jaguar Wisdom. Aware of them since the 1960s, I never paid much attention to these knowledge books until now. Linda Skeely, in Maya Cosmos, argues that there is so much influence of the early Spanish friars, who translated them into Spanish following the conquest, that they are too difficult to interpret. The Cotun cycles, these cycles are measured in Cotuns. A Cotun is 20 tons, the long count year of 360 days, or 19.7 years in our calendar. A poetic prophecy for each Cotun gives clues as to what will happen then. Johnson quotes them in Yucatan Maya as well as in English. What the Maya actually predicted, the Mayan calendar and the transformation of consciousness, reveals the Mayan calendar to be a spiritual device that describes the evolution of human consciousness from ancient times into the future, shows the connection between cosmic evolution and actual human history, provides a new science of time that explains why time not only seems to be speeding up in the modern world but is actually getting faster. In December 21, 2012 was predicted by many the end of the world as we know it, and the Mayas were right about this. There was a huge change in humanity, but it didn't happen suddenly. Artificial intelligence was being created. What actually the Mayas predicted was the beginning of a new consciousness that will change humankind forever. In the 1940s and 50s, a handful of scientists from a variety of fields, mathematics, psychology, engineering, economics, and political science, began to discuss the possibility of creating an artificial brain. The field of artificial intelligence research was founded as an academic discipline in 1956. The impact of deep learning in industry began in the early 2000s, when CNN's already processed an estimated 10% to 20% of all the checks written in the United States, according to Yan L. E. Kun. Industrial applications of deep learning to large-scale speech recognition started around 2010. December 21, 2012 was predicted as the point of no return, and the beginning of a new era of machines that changed humanity forever, the new beginning, the next Cotun, Tuaho. Johnson's interpretations for the next Cotun, Tuaho, which began December 22, 2012, and 13aho, which starts in 2032, are as provocative as they are unsettling. The prophecy for Tuaho is for half the Cotun there will be bread, for half the Cotun there will be water. By the year 2017, machine learning, deep learning and neural networks improved dramatically, and now it's everywhere, on your phone, your computer, your satellites, on cameras, it's everywhere, they can hear you and they can see you. This is being recorded as data. In the year 2018, the human civilization generated as much data as the last 20,000 years, but our civilization can only analyze about 5% of that huge amount of data. General artificial intelligence has not been achieved yet, but is predicted to be achieved in the 2030 to 2045, and once it does, only a few more years machines will reach singularity, since machines can process information thousands of times faster than humans. The prophecy will be fulfilled by the year 2072, this may be the era when humans will no longer govern our world. When we will be forced to extinction or to merge into a new evolved species. The superhumans. General artificial intelligence will have the power to do that. Our civilizations is about to face the biggest change in history.